Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are on American Truck Simulator. We are right now, we are in Tucson, Arizona. And we are headed to the Grand Canyon. It is 11:48 a.m. We got about 7 hours and 4 minutes to our destination. So let's go ahead and clear the truck and turn it on. Now, whoops, my bad. We are carrying a gray segment all the way down. Go ahead and get rolling. We got a long way to drive, so let's go ahead and hit it. There, perfect, off real quick. All right, let's go. Driving into the morning, here in the morning, whatever you want to say, today. Alright, here we are. Wow, that is a lot of traffic. It's gonna take a while for us, maybe. Oh, maybe not. If traffic can just hurry up, we'll be able to get in. There's the police. There's the raptor. Alright, so we'll go ahead and pull in that one. This one he was going. Alright, we'll drive in as soon as this cop passes by. Alright, let's go ahead and hit it. Oh wait, well we're gonna cut this car on, my bad. Come on boys, keep driving. Keep going up. Sorry buddy, I'm trying to get up. Right, I mean, we gotta turn right over here. That makes sure I had enough to get on. Why is this car stopped? Oh, that's because that truck over there. Okay. Now we're ready to roll. Getting morning pretty quick. 75? We've got a ways to go before we hit 75. Guys, if you guys are enjoying these American Truck Simulator videos, make sure you guys are... Oh boy, what am I doing? Why is my steering so sensitive today is my question. What is this idiot doing? Oh my gosh. What an idiot. What are you? You've got to be kidding me. I don't know why, but for some reason my steering is just really sensitive today. Oh, it seemed like it wants to stay on the road. As I was saying, if you guys are enjoying these videos, make sure you guys hit that like button. I really appreciate that. And, you know, that shows me that you guys are enjoying these videos. Oh, come on. Don't act that bumpy. Okay, I think I need it. Turn. Oh, maybe not. I really need to get myself a different PC though, because I think that's another thing is because I'm getting a little bit of frame drops, and that's gonna mess me up too. Oh boy, I do need a turn. I knew that I had So how's y'all's week's been? I can't talk today. Oh my gosh. What a day for me. I cannot even talk. How's y'all's week been going today? Heck, how's y'all's week been going so far? I just cannot talk. What am I? This is just not my day today, I guess. Like, for real. Literally cannot drive. And I cannot talk. And I am getting some crazy frame rates. For some reason, I don't know why. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and take a screenshot real quick and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I am back. Hauling around this corner too for some reason. Now, here we go. We made it safely around the corner. Oh boy, that was sketchy. That was a little scary right there. Okay, I think I gotta take this corner right here. Yeah, okay. Let's exit. Right, I don't know why I said corner. No. I don't. This one. Here it is. I almost took the wrong one. So let's see, we got about 195 more miles than that. Not too bad. Oh boy. Oh boy, there's no way to put it. I don't know, I just could not drive today for some reason. What is this guy doing? You better not, okay? Having some issues with this game today and it just not want to work right, and then AI traffic is kind of stupid today. Oh well. Hopefully we can just haul this load safely, and I need to figure out what's causing this lag issue. And then why my steering is so sensitive too. I don't know. I mean, I guess that's just another reason to kind of put the pedal on the keyboard and mouse. Guys, also if y'all know any games that you guys would like me to see play, would like to see me play, leave that in the comments. That I really would appreciate also. But as of right now, I am mainly playing American Truck Simulator, a little bit of Farming Simulator. I only made up of like two and this 19 videos, I believe. But you know, did a lot more ATS. I don't know, I've just been really enjoying playing ATS lately, so you know, I don't really play that much farm sim right now. The main reason why is I'm looking for a really good map to play on. I haven't really found another good map that I could play on. I've found one, but it did not work very good, so I'm going to play on it until it gets a little better. So I'm still in the market, you know, just looking everywhere for another better map to play on. So if anybody knows some good maps for FS19, make sure you guys leave a comment. I will check it out. Let's get this thing. Oh wait. Let this card go past. Yeah, I mean, I do enjoy playing Farm Sim, you know, just I gotta have some other better stuff to play on. Wait, there's a vehicle there? I did not see that vehicle there. Oh well. That sucks. Hey, I guess we did have our first crash here. Hopefully we didn't get no damage though. That sucks. Oh well. I don't know, I did not see that vehicle there. I thought I looked and I didn't see that one, nobody there. I guess I didn't look hard enough. Are you sure I put a lot of, quite a bit of miles in this truck already? We got 1,171 miles in this truck right now. Hauled quite a bit of loads. I mean, I don't know about too many loads, but I've driven some good miles with this truck now. I'm not sure exactly how much longer I'm gonna have this truck. Don't really know yet. If I can find me another truck dealer, I'll probably buy me another truck here soon. Just don't know what truck I want to get yet. I'm really quiet today, just let you guys enjoy the sound of this truck. Hope you guys are enjoying that. All I know is this truck's gotta do some pulling today, going up all these hills and corners. Sure's gotta do some pulling. We got another Peterbilt on our left side. Oh, let's try not to cut that. Albuquerque and Los Angeles, 2 miles. We got another truck hauling hay. Thank you. little bit of frame rates over here again. All these trucks are just flying by me now. I guess I need to get further up to speed. Nothing I really need to do. Need a little bit of engine brake. That Jake brake, whatever you guys want to call it. Now discovered flag staff. Oh boy, this is. What are these guys doing? Oh, I must have been speeding or something, I guess. Or unless the speed limit just dropped really quick there. Oh boy, we gotta turn. We gotta turn. Okay, this car's gonna let us drive, I think. Grand Canyon. Yeah, I'm definitely having some issues with frame rates today. I don't know why. I thought I fixed that lag, but I guess I have not. Guess I need to do some more looking into it and see what's causing the lag. Alright. Oh, we're almost here. Okay, that's cool. Oh, I think we are. So it looks like we got a hotel or motel right here to sleep in if we need to. And a gas station to get fuel, so I don't know how much further do we do need to go. 50 miles, yeah, it's not that bad. So the roads are a little windy over here. That's okay. That is okay. Makes it a little bit more challenging. I mean, it ain't that bad, but, you know. But it definitely does make it a little bit more challenging than just a straightaway. Oh, that's a sharp one. 5. I've got another gas station coming up. I know I can drive straight, but I'm gonna go ahead and just turn right over here and that way we can discover this road. Tesla truck. Yep, there goes my loan. Paying that bank off slowly. I'm not even sure how much money I got right now. Just need a check to see how much money I got. I see the Grand Canyon over there. That's been a bit dropped down a little bit. And looks like it's dropping down even more. Grand Canyon Village discovered. Made it. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, I'm gonna miss it. No, no, okay, I made it. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be one of those harder drops, I think. Alright, let's go ahead and enter it. Oh, never mind, this is an easy one. I think. I could be wrong, but. Looks pretty easy, to be honest. Now look, there's some skid steers that we can haul. What am I doing? Okay, I need to actually line up. Let's see if I can get this. Lined up good enough. Alright, so pull up just a little bit that we can get it. Oh boy. We actually got there pretty close. Alright, so hit the side over there. Okay, I'm gonna back up a little bit more. It's not perfect for me. We can do better than that. Okay, make sure we don't hit this back in over there. There you go. I think this should be perfect. Alright, let's go ahead and disconnect the trailer. Turn the truck off. Let's go ahead and disconnect the trailer. Oh man, wrong button, sorry. My bad. There it goes. Alright, it was 336 miles, took us 7 hours and 49 minutes to deliver it. We got 717 XP and $24,000. Let's go ahead and press continue. And it looks like we got $257,000, so we actually got quite a bit of money. Anyways guys, this will be the end of the episode. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you guys hit that like button. And if you are new, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care.